Hey y'all, hey. Tonight for dinner, we had crock pot oxtails. They were so tender and falling off the bone, and I'm gonna tell y'all how to make them. You're gonna start off by washing your oxtails, season them with your choice of seasoning. I showed y'all what I used. Get a skillet, get it nice and hot, add a little bit of olive oil, and you wanna brown both sides. Okay, y'all, I am not cooking these all the way through. I just want a little color before I add them to my crock pot. For my veggies, I use one yellow bell pepper, one orange, one red, and a yellow onion. I cut everything up no particular way and kind of layered it in my crock pot. Don't sleep. I'm good for scratch gravy, but during the week, I'm good for gravy pack as well. So I got my gravy in my crock pot and let it go for about 5 to 6 hours. Paired it with some green beans and some cornbread. Everything was bomb.